stick the landing. Perfect. We're out of your way. Or not. No, we're not. Did I get the checkpoint? Okay, I gave me this checkpoint. Gonna say I like it. Did I just ruin it? Well, that didn't work. Checkpoint. They're falling.
The crystals also reflected the grapple beam, but as they did, they seemed to recharge the grappling device.
Their crystal cigarette. Rough. This is interesting. I don't know what I can do from there. Still, I can't. Finally. My god. That was just blah. Get me out here. This game is like a little broken, I guess, because I could just do that and I have good chances of living. I like little ledges though they can catch on to, so it's not like crazy. I don't see any crystals. Onto this platform so I don't have to worry about running all the way back. Where do we go from here? Go down that cave, or? We have to be able to make that. Really? You can't? Wow. I guess we can just... Can we just jump down here? Down here. A little cheesy way. What? How can we not hit that? Basically, my rocker booster has been my safety tank for when the thing fails to do the right mouse button jump. Uh-oh. Okay. This thing won't be able to make that.
I landed hard and felt the impact vibrate through my body. The suit had protected me, but it was in bad shape. The rocket boots were worst off. The crash had ruined the functionality completely. I knew that if I stayed here to fix them, I would probably freeze to death. I had no other choice than to press on.
Oh, the boots are done, that's why. I was like, why aren't the boots not working? The boots are basically done. Nope, can't do that. Went too fast. Whoop. Nope, not gonna make that. Nope. Okay. Unless there's fire on the ice, it's probably not good. Let's see what we can do from over here. Let's jump. Staircase up here, more fire. Tighter, like a tightrope. Balance, balance on it. Yes, good, good stuff. We're still going up. Okay. Oh no, up there. What's up here? Up here. This is just like one massive climb. Yeah.